Lawrence Tech. Possible is everything.
Now over to the IHS AA Champions Network Game of the Week, presented by Indiana Farm Bureau Insurance. Class 3A rivals Guerin Catholic and Brebeuf Jesuit Prep square up for a postseason sectional 26 grudge match. To start the second quarter inside the one, Guerin Catholic's Charles Bach lined up at tailback, the give-off left tackle. Eagles head up 7-0 at the start of the second. After a field goal by Guerin, the Braves would find themselves down by 10 in the third. Three backs in the tee, but sophomore QB Drake Hagerman hangs on for the Braves' score. They would cut the lead, Guerin still up 10-7. And this would be a must-see. Fourth and nine in the fourth, Brebeuf kicker Alec Bevelheimer lines up from 54 yards out for the tie. He would get some leg behind this one. Tie ball game 10-all. Brebeuf with the ball, under two to go. Michael Bales III sees the open coverage, calling for the ball before the snap. Caleb Ellison out of traffic, tosses to Bales in the corner of the end zone for the go-ahead score. And Brebeuf would claim this one over Guerin Catholic, 20-10 the final.